largely the course is aimed at drone operators at the enthusiast level because they have the greatest numbers. So it's people from all ages that want to be able to fly these in safe locations, whether that at a model aircraft association or a public park or on private property.
And they want to see about how they could use them in firefighting, how they use them in police services, how they can use them in just advertising. Golf courses want to use them for golf courses. Agricultural business want to use them for agricultural uses. Of course, there's all kinds of photography businesses that want to use them. Home inspection programs, all of those different ones that would actually benefit from having an aerial view. So where it's going to go to? Each day there's something new.
As you know, the public is fairly fascinated with drones today, but there's a segment of the public that's fairly terrified of them. So one of the first needs for us to address as a college and as a community college was really just raising awareness of what these drones are capable of and how to handle them properly and safely. The second need is really being driven by forthcoming policy by Transport Canada, whereby there'll have to be regulations around the code and the conduct and the use of these particular drones.